Okay, welcome to cyber security lab. So next topic, our today's topic is ERP provisioning, okay, related to ethical hacking. So address resolution protocol is a stateless protocol used for resolving IP addresses to machine and make addresses, okay, and all network devices that need to communicate on the network broadcast ERP queries in the system to find out other machines' MAC addresses. So basically, it's ERP is used for address resolution and to identify the MAC addresses. And ERP poisoning is also known as ERP spoofing. Okay, so here is how ERP works. So when one machine needs to communicate with another, it looks up its ERP table. If the MAC address is not found in the table, the ERP request is broadcasted over the network for a particular machine, and all machines on the network will compare this IP address to MAC address. Okay. Then, if one of the machines in the network identifies this address, then it will respond to the ERP request with its IP and MAC address. Okay. To send it to requested machines. Okay, the requesting computer or machine will store the address pair in its ERP table, and communication will takes place after that. Okay, so what is ERP spoofing? So ERP packets can be formed to send data to the attacker's machines. ERP spoofing construct a large number of formed ERP requests and reply packets to overload the switch or jam the traffic. And switch is set in forwarding mode, and after the ARP table is flooded with the spoofed ARP responses, the attackers can sneak all network packets. Okay, and all the packets are then used by attackers. And attackers flood a target computer ARP cache with forged entries, which is also known as poisoning. And ARP poisoning uses man-in-the-middle access to poison the network. Okay, and here is the MITM. Okay, so in last video I have not give the details about this. So here you can see what is MITM. Man in the middle attack implies an active attack. Okay, and where the adversary impersonates the user by creating a connection between the victims and sends messages between them. And in this case, the victim thinks that they are communicating with each other, but in reality the malicious actor controls, or you can say third party controls, the communication. Okay, so man in the middle attack, there is a feature. Okay, and there are a system connected with internet. Okay, so original connection is there and new connection established via man in the middle using phishing, man in the middle attack by phishing. Okay, so third person exists to control and monitor the traffic of communication between two parties, and some protocols such as SSL serve to prevent this type of attack. Okay, so ARP poisoning. So here is the exercise related to this. So we have used BetterCAP to perform ARP poisoning in LAN environment using VMware workstation, which we have installed Kali Linux and EtherCAP tools to sniff the local traffic in LAN. And for this exercise, you should need the following tools: VMware workstation, Kali Linux or Linux operating system, EtherCAP tools, LAN connection. Okay, so here are the some steps. Install the VMware workstation, install the Kali Linux operating system, log in to the Kali Linux using username path, root tour, and then make sure you are connected to a local LAN, and check the IP address by typing the command ipconfig in the terminal. So you can get output like such. Here you can see. Okay, then open up the terminal, type the cap minus g to start.
बच्चे के साथ
बच्चे साथ स्टार्ट द ग्राफिकल वन अरे यार